You're watching 41 Action News.
I'm Cynthia Newsom. This is 41 Action News. Here are your headlines for Friday, December 20th. A man is dead after a large house fire this morning in Kansas City. The fire started in a home near East 56th and Hardesty just after 6:15. Two people were in the house when that fire started. Only one was able to escape. Firefighters reported explosions in the home caused by oxygen tanks, and that kept them from reaching the 61-year-old victim. Fire investigators said the house did not have any working smoke detectors. A new food hall is celebrating its grand opening today in downtown Overland Park. It features six different restaurants with local chefs, ranging from Asian and Latin cuisines to craft pizza and vegan foods. You can find Strang Hall at 80th and Marty Streets, right across from the Farmers Market. Eight macaroni penguin chicks are now in their new habitat at the Kansas City Zoo. The zoo received the macaroni penguin eggs from SeaWorld in San Diego in early November. They started hatching November 18th. Zookeepers have been hand-raising them behind the scenes until now. All right, your weather is next.
I'm meteorologist Lindsay Anderson, and as we gear up for the holiday weekend and travel weekend, luckily the weather is cooperating for us. We will notice cloudy skies for the rest of the day today, a high of 50 though, 52 Saturday, 54 on Sunday with sunshine. We get even warmer as we start off Christmas week, so enjoy that warmth. Things will change after the holiday. You can get the latest news and weather anytime at KSHB.com.